I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen. We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
What the hell was that?
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
This membrane is attempting to form a bridge between dimensions, but I think it requires a living host.
The whispers are louder. I will endure.
Before the attack on the base, the Cabal deployed ships to investigate a threat beyond the reef. The entire Cabal fleet is either in the air or destroyed. This base won't last long.
He is here!
Right! Give your will to me!
It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry! Zavala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these Taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade, our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving. Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it. How bad is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive. Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Cade. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Vengeance for Crota!
That thing seemed pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade. Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings, so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? We'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
They can see us.
What happened? Everything all right?
Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
The weapon's down! Cade, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Wanna know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter. Guardian, Cade just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Oryx could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him. We don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
The Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
The Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought. reachable only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
We found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture, put it down.
Oryx just recruited a Centurion.
Let him take all he wants. He won't be around long enough for it to matter.
That must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them.
The rupture's opening.
The Thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
I think we're going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now. The rupture is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
It began with Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead, and we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will. Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant.
All right. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else, Eris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties. It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
infection. Your light dies here.
There's too many of them. Run! I can keep reviving you, but maybe we should start running.
Guardian, is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal. Stealing from Rasputin, you are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. But we need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. It was getting old anyway.
More interdimensional goo. Taken her here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Cade, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him. How did they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets. All right, see what you can pull out of Rasputin. Well, there's a joke there somewhere.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this. Return to the moon. Steal Crota's soul.
Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. We're in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
A two-mask. Careful. We've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing. I think we found it.
No. Let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
It's working. How much do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Watch for Transmat. Get out of there.
We must have Crota's soul.
They've got enough! Lock for Transmat, Ghost!
I can't! Everything is corrupted! I can't connect! Stay alive! We've got to make it back!
Guardian! Come on with me!
Thank you.
the best I could do with so little time.
You pulled us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick, check. Roguish commander, check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Okay, that's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
You are the last hope of the light. I have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
I guess we're worthy now.
Come for me, Warrior of Light. I will finish what Crota began.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.
Pretty great video, right? If you want to check out the rest of our YouTube video, click this link right over here. And if you want to read some words, click this link right here.